All right. All the way from Wisconsin, yep. Australia to go skydiving. Just stop for a second. No slippery.
Yeah, that's right. No shoveling required.
No, that's it. All right. Woo! All right, let's just check it out. We've got blue skies, no clouds, almost no wind. Looks like it's perfect. All right, so we've got a plane over there. The plane is 4.7 kilometers above the plane. We open the door and go, ah! You in for that?
Absolutely.
Woohoo! Let's go! Alright Cameron, nice. Sitting in the door of the plane, yep. Mate, with a big smile on your face, yep. It must all be alright.
Too good.
Too good? And as you said, no shoveling, yep. No shoveling, snow.
No snow. And it's above zero.
Above zero?
Yeah.
So we're looking good.
We are looking good.
Woo! Alright, so I'll just get you to grab your helmet where I showed you. I'm going to put your head back. I'm going to be ready, set, Geronimo. Ah! Yep, out of the plane and away we go. You good with that?
All good.
Yeah! Alright Connor, he's the pilot dude. Ready?
Sure.
Sure? Give it a go? Taxi man. See ya. We'll be right back. Cameron.
That was amazing.
Pretty amazing.
Do it again.
4.7 kilometres. So how'd you feel when you seen the first blokes go out the plane?
That was fun.
It was fun.
Looking forward to it.
Looks, it goes pretty quick, doesn't it?
It does.
It's just like, boom,
yeah,
they're gone. So, all right, we'll be interested to see how your daughter went.
Yeah.
She's over there. All right, we'll see you next time, yeah?
Absolutely.
2016. Yeah. Woo!